August.
She said she wanna stay again.
Young Money.
I don't think I can. Oh.
I swear this is my favorite song. I'm serious.
August, you know.
First we were on the vendor side, and so now we are
on the right side.
Yeah, where the customers are.
Yes.
So, I know people are looking at me with my camera, but I don't care.
You should be used to that by now.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to. It really does. Maybe we should get on the other side instead of walking in the middle of the road. Yeah, it does. I don't need. Look how they got the dog, the stuffed animal, inside to kill him. I like. They got some cute little throws and stuff. Oh, those are cute. Oh, baby. That's these, huh? And these are cute. There's no prices on them. Oh, look at the hats. Look at these hats. I like them.
$4.
I like red.
Y'all, look at these. These are so cute. Look at the picture. Cute, and they're only $4. Are the hats? How much are the hats?
Which one are hats?
Like this one.
$6.
A dollar?
$6.
Oh, $6.
So, okay, we get these two.
Wow, that's my Christmas present. thank you. She said that's my Christmas present.
Well, that's one.
Oh, okay. She said that's one. Alright, yeah, they got some cute stuff, y'all. Look at these shades. For the small one, it was $3.
Wow, really?
They told her $4.50. She goes, yeah, that's definitely your Christmas gift.
It should be cheaper here than anywhere else. Look at this, y'all. This lighted wreath. I bet that's so pretty at nighttime. That's a good price.
You have another one? Is that the only one? Okay.
That's like...
So the lights, they work.
Have her to plug it up. Okay. Have her to plug it up. I'm gonna get it, y'all. Cut down on some confusion. Oh Lord, she going to the pole? The power pole? Oh Lord. Please don't get electrocuted. Up. Yep. That's why, even though for $10, I thought that was still good. You see that huge container? 54-gallon container, $5. Who's calling? Christian.
It's up to you.
Oh, Lord, what is going on? Somebody don't know how to count, y'all. Somebody don't know how to count.
What?
What? That I showed you back there?
Because we don't have much. Yes. Thank you.
Like
it's
the
okay.
First ones that we saw.
How about this? This is nice for you.
I have those. Yeah. Uh-huh, thank you.
You're welcome. So, okay, so what happened was I bought the first cap fan for $2. And then I decided to get another fan and I gave her $5.
And how much were they?
$2 a piece.
Okay.
And so she wanted me to pay twice for the one I've already purchased.
You know? Oh no.
And she come giving me $2 back. I said, no, you're supposed to give me $3 back.
Yeah.
And so that other lady, she said, oh my Lord. She understood. She understood where wow. I was coming from. But
that's
that
crazy.
One, she didn't.
Yeah, she didn't understand.
No, Lord. So I had to. Then I showed her. I said, okay, let me get the two and give you a five. You give me a one back. And she was like, no, two. I said, no. The lady said, no. She was trying to tell me. She said, oh, Lord.
Well, I'm happy somebody over there could count.
Me too.
Because you just said, forget it.
I sure did.
Did we look over here?
No. We are. Because if you can't count it, that ain't my problem.
Yeah. Please. It's just so cute. These are lamps. They're really cute.
Thank you.
Isn't that cute, y'all? Oh, and that's an incense burner right
it says
there.
Two for 35.
Yep, or
or 3 for $50.
Wow.
A 3 for $50.
Yes, ma'am.
And the incense burner is $5?
$5.
Wow.
I have them right here over on the table. Back over here.
Oh, okay.
Put the crystals on them.
Yeah.
All those, and then, of course, some of them down there on the bottom down there.
That's
those,
so cute.
Those have the toppers.
I need to think about this. This is cute. It would be cute on the bar.
Yeah, it would be.
Oh, okay. I like the light.
Yeah.
Now, the lights, now they have an 8-setting control panel on. A little box on the back. By pressing the button, it changes your patterns. There's 8 settings that you can change them to.
Oh, I think I might come back and get this.
Why come back?
Because I don't want to carry it around with me.
Oh, okay.
Because we're not through.
Okay.
But 2 for $35, I probably could get a Ciroc and what's our other? And I kind of like the
Patron.
You like the Patron?
Yeah.
That's the number one seller. Is
it?
Right now.
I bet. Is that still 2 for $35?
Up on the housetop, reindeer paws. Hey, right when I turned the music up, a commercial come on.
Hey, y'all.
That's such a smoothie, right?
You like that, Cavassier?
I like it better than Hennessy.
I'm the one that you die for. I'm the one that you gonna take care
of. All right, y'all. We are gonna get some lunch now. Yeah. So mom got some bottles, liquor bottles that were lit up to go on her bar, and they're like so cute. But anyways, we are at Las. Hold this thing again. We're at Las Palapas. You ready to have lunch? It's a Mexican food restaurant, if you can't tell by the name of it.
Okay, I don't want to look so wild. Okay.
Oh, you're trying to fix yourself?
Yes. Is it getting there?
It's getting there. It's getting there.
Oh, God. Well, let's just leave it like that. Okay.
Yeah, let's just leave it like that.
You know, that's something I need to buy me a mirror. You know how you want to look at the bathrooms.
Hi, how are you today?
Hi, thank you.
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you. What would you like to drink?
Tea.
Sweet.
Unsweetened.
Do you have like a Fanta Red or anything like that? Big Red? Okay, well, let me have Big Red.
All right, so Big Red and an unsweetened. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Don't you know it love is sweet?
Dear mama,
place no one above your sweet.
You appreciate it.
Don't you know it love it?
What?
the wine, but he pulled in his lane. Mom was like, he honked back. Now she's saying he was kind of cute. Well, you messed up. I said, you messed up.
I did. Yup. Whatever. Stay in your lane.
I know, that's right. Stay in your lane, okay? Cute or not. That ain't no reason for you to step out of your lane.
That's right.
All right, are we getting ready to go into the wig store?
Girl, I wonder what would Hawk say about me now? About me. Ooh. And Brenda.
I know.
They probably say, y'all done lost y'all mind.
Yep.
Well, I'm doing me now.
Yes, you are doing me now. All right.
No wife, just doing me. It's all
you said
about
no,
me.
No wife. Mm-hmm. You with mean Hawk. No husband?
No. With I was talking about with Hawk. No wife. It's just all about me.
Yeah.
Me, everybody, me.
She doing it. She doing it, y'all.
She doing it, y'all.
So who is that? You're from? Yeah, I have a bunch of notifications that be coming across my phone.
You certainly do. You are very popular.
I wish they would stop already.
Either that
already.
Or a hooker or something. I don't know.
Well, I'm definitely not a hooker. I'm definitely not that.
I hope not.
It's funny. Plenty of eyelashes. Oh, cute. But yeah, next to the one with the blonde. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's cute.
You like that?
Mm-hmm. All right, y'all, me in here. See, this makes me wish that I had,
see that long curve?
Oh,
it's
yeah.
A dark, but
yeah.
Lighter.
This may have been wishing that I could wear my wig. I miss my wigs. But I love not having to worry about my hair, period. Okay? Period. Period, I said. I had my camera around my neck and some stupid lady sat up there and bumped my camera. And then I told my mom, when she was standing like right here in my face, well, she wasn't that close, I would have said something to her. But,
well, you did.
I did.
When you told it to me, she was that close.
Yeah. And she didn't even say, excuse me. You know, some people get on my nerves. Some people
rude.
Act like they.
Yes, rude.
Very rude. Act like they run everything. If I see her again, I think I'm going to trip her.
Oh, God.
I'm going to trip her and make her fall if I see her in here.
Here we go with the violence.
You know, as black folks, we always resort to violence. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding.
Here's
I'm back at home. Don't feel well. I was supposed to go to the movies tonight, but that's not going to happen. Yeah, don't feel well. The maintenance man just left. Apparently, the neighbors downstairs from me said they had a leak. And so sure enough, because I was like, nothing leaking in my apartment. Sure enough, my tub was leaking the, what do you call it? The knob. I had noticed yesterday when I took a shower, I think it was it this morning? Yesterday, when I took a shower, that it, when I turned the water off, that it seemed like it was still coming out, so I just pushed it in and I didn't even think anything of it. You know, I wasn't thinking that I would have a leak. I was just thinking that I just didn't turn it, you know, all the way off, and not realizing that it was actually leaking. It was trickling. Even with that, like, I wouldn't think that it would make a leak. But I don't know, I guess. But anyways, back to what I was saying. I was supposed to be going to the movies, but when my mom and I were out, I started hurting. I had been hurting a lot today,
my legs were hurting, a lot of nerve pain, and just like aching, like hurting, you know? And and then as the day went on, you know, as it, you know, the sun goes down and it starts cooling outside, I start hurting more. And now it's more than my legs, it's more than my ankles, it's more than my feet, it's my back now. I even felt it a little bit in my arms, a little bit of nerve pain. So, so now that the maintenance man has left, I think I'm going to go and get me, because I don't have any more cappuccino here. I feel like I want something warm to drink. So I'm going to go and get me a cappuccino. Get me a cappuccino, come back and take my medicine and just chill out. I'm thinking right now that I want to close the vlog, that I want to end the vlog, but then I might vlog just a little bit more tonight. I'm not really sure. So anyways, I won't say bye now. If I do decide to end the vlog without vlogging anymore, then I'll just come back in the vlog. Yes. I am getting ready to call it a night, darlings. Yeah, I'm gonna call it a night. I'm gonna go ahead and get this vlog edited. I did take my medicine, and so I'm feeling better. Plus, I'm not on my, not on my feet. I'm laying down. So, I feel a lot better. And so, yeah, I'm just chilling. So, if you like my vlogs, I appreciate if you would give me a thumbs up. I would so greatly appreciate that. Oh, VPs, please don't forget to give me your questions for the Q&A. Remember, on Instagram, if you go on Instagram, first of all, follow me on Instagram. And then once you do that, go underneath. If you look at my pictures, there is a picture that says Q&A pick. Go underneath there and go ahead and put whatever your question is. If you don't have Instagram, then just put it up under the vlog. And on the deadline is the 10th, so you have 5 more days to submit your questions. Ask me anything. Put me on the spot. Ask me. The only thing I can do is not answer it, right? But I said I would answer it. So yes, please go ahead and submit your questions, and I will get those answered to you as soon as the deadline has come to pass. And so anyways, also please make sure you leave a comment below. I love y'all's comments. Y'all's comments keeps me providing vlogs, okay? Keeps me producing vlogs for you guys. I love them. And and if you haven't already, please make sure to subscribe. Deuces. We do this and we do that. And the whole